Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Eagle's Nest Revisited. I want to thank Art Grossman for a silky smooth set. And, of course, we had Busking Betty with some great tunes. And before that, we had Jay Singing's Barrett Cunningham starting off the day with some great tunes. And I want to thank everyone. Hello, Dareth. I want to thank everyone for all the support they gave me. Yesterday was my birthday. It wasn't very fun. The weather was terrible. I wasn't feeling good. But anyways, that's behind us. Today's a new day. The sun is out. And I'm going to start off with, hello, Fran. I'm going to start off with a song that I normally do this time of the year, but I don't do it that often, and you'll see why. Wait a minute, too soon for Christmas, wait. A pumpkin for Halloween. Wait, Thanksgiving turkey, don't want to hear those. Wait, I hear them coming, Christmas season songs. Used to be the season started later, near Halloween. Now, Labor Day, back to next, the school displays Christmas merch by your wreath now on sale. And soon you hear the songs you've heard for ages. Radio will play them all day long, just months before the countdown starts for Christmas, and you will hear Mariah Carey will. I don't need a lot for Christmas. Wait a minute, too soon for Christmas. Wait, I got a pumpkin for Halloween. Thanksgiving turkey, don't want to hear the wait. I hear them coming, Christmas season songs. Hear that bell outside the market spot. Digging deep to feed the pot. Find some coins, crumbled ones you've got some, half of which is split with the one who toes. And soon you'll hear the songs you've heard for ages. Radio will play them all day long, just months before starts for Christmas, and you will hear Mariah Carey will. I don't need a lot for Christmas. Wait a minute, too soon for Christmas. Turkey, don't want to hear those. Wait, I hear them coming, Christmas season songs. It's Christmas time, stand in line, sing along one more time. Soon for Christmas. Hello to Richard Hopkinson and Dareth, and I saw Fran and a couple other icons that went by too soon. But anyway, After me is going to be Richard Hopkinson, and after Richard Hopkinson is going to be Tony Barrett, and then John Lawrence is going to be doing an hour set, and then Pickles will be back. Okay, this song is still apropos. It's in ripped from the headlines called Refugees. Out there, and I'm going to hello Betty. I'm going to switch guitars right now. Thank you for all the birthday wishes out there. 70.
Some days I feel like it, other days not. As they say,
they're just numbers, right? Okay. This song. A friend of mine in Germany asked for this next song. And this is the first time I played it. It's actually quite old. It was recorded by Cream, but actually it was written by Felix Pappalardi and his wife, Gail Collins. Felix was the bass player of Mountain, and his wife killed them. Go figure. This is called World of Pain, kind of prophetic, right? Ah. outside my window is a tree. Outside my window is a tree. They're only for me. And I see all the towns of the city. No time for pity for a growing tree. There is a world of pain and forming rain all around me. Is there a reason for today? Is there a reason for today? Do you remember? I see all the sounds of the city. No time for pity for a growing tree. Outside my window is a tree. Outside my window is a tree. It's only for me. And I see all the sounds of the city. No time for pity for a growing tree. World of Pain. It was recorded by Cream by request. John, hopefully I didn't ruin it for you. Okay. Next song is called Loneliness. This goes out to Fran.
Loneliness is calling, sadness cold embrace. I hear raindrops falling, tears run down my face. Long ago I've been here, where I sit still wet with tears. Unlike last time, hope is dimming. Why is that? Why am I here? As I walk along the road, I have no one to hold, no one to call my own. So much sadness in my soul, my such a hole, I don't think it can close. To breathe, hesitate to run or to hide, no energy, desire to leave. Pain returns, uncertainty, been through times like these, unlike last time, hope is dimming. Why is that? Why can't I breathe? It doesn't
that one. Okay, this one goes out to Kala. Yeah.
I clicked something on Facebook, brought me to a new page. I don't know how I got here, a political rage.
Who had lots and lots of problems with clickbait. I think she finally learned her lesson. Lesson learned. Okay, this next one is an instrumental. It's called Missed Direction.
Join the party, got so cold.
office.
Peasants all agree, collective voices go on.
wonder. Wish that somehow make them see that no one wants this but not the world. What does it take? What will we lose? Is this our fate? How can we choose?
To Richard Hopkinson right now, and then after Richard is going to be Tony Barrett, and after that it's going to be John Lovitz for an hour, and then Pickles will be back. Everyone, enjoy the weekend. Thank you very much.